I like sports. So some things I force myself to miss. Like I never met an athlete I like in hockey. In Texas, when it comes to Native American nickname teams, even within the context of sports, it's awful. And mean, and you'll go, wah, wah, wah. You're so PC, and I will say, hey, wait. My, how have the tables turned? The thing of fucking threat is a desirable trait, huh? While on the subject of changing team names, there's no Jazz in Utah and few lakes in L.A. Offensive if we cheered rah, 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 for the Carolina Neighbors with a beatbox cheer and a fake foam afro. Some Minnesota fights became the New York Kites with our bills on their helmets, cause that's what they're like, you know.
Adam, what about the Saints, Angels, Padres? Who ain't that the same thing for Christians that's offending you?
When there's a Jesus Christ mascot dog shooting crucifix, they nail to a cross, dying to save the team.